My name is Kenji Marui, and I'm in team ministry with Calvary United Church in London, Ontario. I knew I was called pretty early on. I grew up in my home church, a small rural church outside of Stratford, Ontario. It all coalesced in one particular Sunday morning when I was about 15 and admittedly drifting in and out of the sermon the person up at the front was a little bit of blah, blah, blah. And I was contemplating my future, if I wanted to be a doctor, if I wanted to be a lawyer, how I was going to make a difference in the world. And blah, blah, blah was in the background. And I just kind of looked up and I thought, you know, I could do a better job than that. I mean, that's, yeah, heart not very charitable, but that was my thought. And that there was a voice in my head that said, well, why don't you? Some people's sense of entitlement over the church and over the minister and about me and my time and I guess how the minister was there to serve their specific needs and say not, bring the needs of the entire community to bear or even to challenge or, you know, try and shift or make changes to what's in place. To make faith relevant or find points of connection that really bring the secular and the spiritual together in a way that does include religious. In particular, one of my soapboxes about sexuality and how, you know, the church and religion has often done so much damage to people's psyches and sense of spirit and sexuality. We have a message, certainly as the United Church of Canada, that is an alternative to the shame and the guilt that we experience out of that. And so that is really what brings me alive and energizes me.